hat, a brand new coat. I'd take you for a stroll today. But since I have no brand new coat, inside I'll have to stay and empty all the chamber pots and scrub the floors and such. But from what I know of strolling round, we won't miss all that much. If I had a wooden boat, I'd take you for a sail today. But since I have no wooden boat, inside I'll have to stay and catch and kill the mice and pluck the chickens for the cook. But what's there to do on a wooden boat but sit up straight and look and worry our boat will start to drift and float us out to sea and land us on an isle of gold. Oh dear, oh dearie me. If I had a chambermaid, I'd take you out to play today. They say that there's a maze where once you enter, there you stay. For certain we'd get lost, and they'd come looking for our bones, and find us sometime late next week, and bring us tea and scones. From what I know, a clan of elves are camped beneath the tree, and elves can cast some spells, you know. Oh dear, oh dear. Wasn't so afraid, I'd take you out the door today. But talking birds and tales of spirits keep me scared away. And yes, I promised not to tell. What else is there, although? If in the maze you chance to see a garden guarded by a tree and hear a bird who speaks to thee, then come back in your brand new coat and tell.